Hi everyone, welcome back. So today we have another quick video. In this video, I'm gonna share with you the most overpriced luxury handbags. I picked up 5 handbags and 4 of them in my collection and the one is not in my collection, which I was thinking to purchase, but later on I changed my mind. So today we're gonna talk about those 5 pieces that I think this is totally overpriced. Now in this video, I will exclude 3 fashion houses, that is Hermes, Chanel and Louis Vuitton. You guys know those 3 fashion houses, their price is really, really high. So recently I didn't notice the Louis Vuitton Camaros handbag is really expensive. You know, you hardly to find any handbag that are under $1,500. So I will exclude them. In today's video, I will show you some sale price in the website that you actually can get it. Some of them half a price and some of them is 30 or 40% from the original, which I will post if I find the pictures. Then you can decide yourself at which price level then you can purchase at. What I try to say in this video is don't pay the retail full price, because sometimes the sale price is just shock you. So the first one is right here. This is the Givenchy Antigone in the mini size. This one, the current price is $1,790, and they have from the mini size all the way to the large size. So the price is from $1,790 to $2,450. One inside also is the fabric back pocket and have the zipper pull right there. And even though the design is very unique, the shape wise and the hardware, the craftsmanship and also the quality, it is nice. However, I think that this is really overpriced. So how much I purchased this one is $999. I will insert a picture for you and you can take a look. This is just the example for you that sometimes the handbag is overpriced, but you don't have to pay that price. You can definitely wait until the sale comes. So this is the first one I want to share with you. Next one I want to talk about is this one. This is the Fendi Picpoo. This one the retail price is between $3,390 all the way to $5,000. They come with a different size, so different material with a different size, they have a different price, but the lowest price is $3,390. Now, however, I purchased this one from the Yoogi Closet. I got like 70% off from the original. So this is another piece that I think the fashion house have the overpriced for this handbag. It is a very unique design and look, the material, everything is really, really nice. However, the price tag, it just scare people away. So you definitely can purchase from the pre-loved market and get the color, get the size and the style you want, and don't pay full price. I think that this is a really overpriced handbag. So the next one I want to talk about is this one. This is from the Louis. This is the parcel bag in the small size. This handbag, they start on the mini size. Cheapest one is the mini size, which is $1,990 all the way to $3,200. And they also have the different material, like this right now is $2,700. It's not even the leather lining, it's the fabric, and the price is really high too for this handbag. And how much I got this, it was $1,879.99, so still very expensive. They also come with the different materials. So this one, the one I have is a pebble leather, and plus the design is a multicolor, so that's the reason this one is expensive than the original. But you definitely no need to pay for $2,700. This is really overpriced. The next one is right here. This is the Celine belt bag, a nano size. This handbag is totally surprised me with the price tag, and this one also just increased the price. Now this size is a nano. They do have a different size. They have the mini, also micro, and the different size, of course, different price. And this nano size is smallest size. Last year this hamburger is 1,915. Right now they increased to 2,150. The reason I say this one is overpriced because the design is pretty much simple, and when you open this handbag, it is pretty simple and nothing else inside the bag. It doesn't even the pocket, doesn't even have the back pocket, and bottom doesn't have the fee, and just very simple handbag. And however, the price tag is really, really high. That's the reason I put this handbag in this video. But I purchased this one from the website last year. And from the picture, you can see how much I purchased this handbag last year from the website. So never pay the full price from the retail price. It is overpriced handbag. The last one I want to talk about, which is not in my collection and I'm not planning to purchase, is the Valentino Rockstar Spike handbag. And they come with the different size. I will insert the picture right there, and so you can see really crazy price tags. So highly recommended to wait for the sale as well as go for the pre-loved market, and you probably will find out more cheaper because the Valentino handbag has very bad resale values. And my personal opinion, this pricing tag is just too much. It's totally overpriced. That's all for 5 handbags that I pick it up. If you have any other handbag you think is overpriced, please leave a comment below. I would like everyone to see it. So that's all about today's video, and I will see you very soon. Have a wonderful day.